Hey guys, what's up? My name is Crescent. Welcome back to Samurai Warriors 4 Empire. So we're being invaded, like, right after we just invaded. Literally, it's the next battle turn, so I don't have the formations and whatnot, and we're a little bit beat up. So we've got to do some defending here. We at least get some reinforcements, so we're not going to be totally alone. Let us play as Montanori, I feel like. Definitely getting those two in there. We can get a few of our other people. Kanbai, we just recruited you, but you know, you might want to come join us here. Let us get Garcia as our reinforcements. We've got this newbie. Actually, I prefer the newbies to be like in the reinforcements, so yeah, we'll get this newbie in here. But yeah, I haven't had the chance to get anything else. We just got. I don't even know if I finished all the thing. Whoops. See, I'm not sure if I finished all the directives. I know I used at least two directives. No, three directives. I used three directives, 100%, but I don't know if I used the other two. Yeah, so we're a little bit at a disadvantage here. Doesn't really matter who's placed where, I feel like, so I'm gonna swap with him. We're gonna go with Arrow, because why not? We're gonna get a little minus time, and let's go Hearts of Minds. So who's attacking us? We got Takekage, who they stole from us. We got Lady Hayakawa. Alright, so it's just two people. Well, I wouldn't mind recruiting, by the way, if it comes down to it. So alright, we're gonna go on the defense here. We have no reason to be free. I'm gonna chill out by our main camp and see where a place needs me, so obviously, there's more people down in that territory. You can go down there. You really have no reason to stay where you were. Everybody would have to go a roundabout way to get to you, so oops, I just kicked the table. I remember I was in a group chat like a week ago, and I was also playing on my PS4, and I accidentally kicked my laptop. It was really loud. I mainly felt bad for my laptop, but it did make an extremely loud noise and such. You know, Montanori, his weapon, like, if it wasn't because of his weapon, he wouldn't be so difficult to fight. It's just his weapon has such range to it that it's hard to combat, but it's also really fun to use. Damn, imagine just getting shot like that. Like, that looks so painful. Like, you have all this interesting things, but he literally just, like, shoves that in your face or your stomach, chest, whatever, and just shoots at least three arrows at you. So, Jesus. That definitely looks painful. You're already a little bit low on health. What did they go for anyway? Oh, they went wings, so we actually have the advantage. Why'd you go with the smallest formation? I was not expecting that. Alright, we're not gonna use Hearts of Mine just yet, though. I think we'll be okay. Maybe their second wave, we might use that. Let's get rid of Cha-Cha here. Did anybody ever use the chat, the texting Cha-Cha thing? For basically like a Google, except for you just text in what you want answered and they reply with whatever. I used it a lot, mainly to learn French, just because my teacher wasn't there very good, and so a lot of times I blanked and was like, Cha-Cha, can you help me? I don't know if it was outside the US. I don't know. I don't even know like where in the US besides here that was a thing. I don't even know if it's still a thing or not. It was, I think, my first year in French? Like, I was either a freshman or a sophomore in high school when I used that. God, that was a while ago. It's already been, like, I've already been in college for 4 years. I mean, going on 4 years. Like, it's just started the fourth year. You know what I'm saying. But, yeah, I've already been in college. I've been out of high school for 4 years now. It's so weird. Like, a lot has happened between my friends and everything, and it's just a lot to keep up with, too. I will say, if this is your last year in high school, you will lose, like, 90% of your friends, probably. I had a lot of people go to different colleges. A lot of people went to this one community college, which I didn't go to. I went straight to a university. I didn't want to go into a community college. Wait. Let's get you out of here. Because you're the only one that really needs it, so I don't need to use Heart and Mind. But yeah, and then I had a few friends go out of state, or out of country even, and one of them came back, the other didn't. So I just had two friends that, like, just left the state completely, and then others went to the complete west side or complete east side. I don't think anyone went to Southern Oregon. I don't know, I am in Oregon, by the way. You didn't know. So, but yeah, just a lot of people didn't go to the school I went to. I have my best friend. I mainly went to the college I went to because of her. I really didn't know where to go. I had no plans on what I was actually going to do, so I was pretty open about it. So I just went to the same college as her, and I luckily got accepted. But it was just me and her. There's a few other people I know, and they weren't, like, you know, really good friends, so it didn't really matter where they went to me. So it's not like we were the only two out of, like, the entirety of our center group of people that we knew, but like, out of our main group of friends, we're the only two that went to the college that we are at right now. Everybody else is somewhere else, so yeah, didn't really stick together. Which is kind of a shame, but, you know, random stories about high school and shit. I don't have much college stories because I don't have a lot of friends in college. I'm terrible at making friends outside of online communities. Like, in Assassin's Creed, I had loads of friends because it was pretty easy to make friends and all that good stuff. Especially, you know, I take more chances and try and make friends when it comes to online compared to in real life. Alright, you're gonna invade my main camp? I'm coming for you. I hope you know that. Luna, actually, who is down here? Okay, we got three people. They should be okay. Obviously, we gotta worry about our main camp a little bit more. Takekage, hello, son. What's up? It's nice to see you. Kanba is struggling. Oh, okay. Alright, Hishahide, you want to make your way down there, that would be greatly appreciated. I know you got a little ways to go, but, yeah, if you wanna go make your way down there, it'd be quite alright. Now you're struggling too. Look, you gotta hold out for just a little bit, alright? Just hold out a little bit. I'm sending two people down your way. I can't have you move yet. There is my reinforcements there, but again, he is very... He's a lieutenant, so, you know, everybody else elder status at this point, so... there's a few captains, too, but, you know, everybody's mainly reaching elder status at this point, so... Oh, he died. Alright, well... Keisha Hyde's almost there, so, you know, if my reinforcements can kind of do the job, then it'll be okay. I didn't think he would die that fast. I thought he would really hold his own out for a little bit, but I guess not. Covered. That's good. Let's just see if we can get there. We got Hishahide's made it. Or not. Why? I told you to run that way and you're going the complete... What the fuck? Just because there's one reinforcement there, you decide not to go there. You ran right past it when I told you to go there. Like, you see the enemy officers, right? You can't just leave my reinforcements to die, you know? That's a little rude. I don't know where Chris is. Is Chris still alive? I haven't really checked. He probably is, but he's not here. Yeah, they just went and healed, and then they were done. That's not how this works, you two, alright? Though I hate she's getting a little bit low, but, you know, I'm here, alright? Because fucking Heisha Hide was like, no. Is it because I just killed your territory that you're kind of being a little bit rebellious? Alright? I get it. Alright. It's fine. You're being a little bit rebellious. Ooh, alright. I don't want to use my Musou on you. I don't. That's a waste. Don't worry, you'll be okay. I'm here. I'm here, and if you get dangerously low, I'll send you about on your way. Don't use your Musou. Thank you. There we go. See, we're all good. I would skip to when it's about to end, but frankly, there's like a minute left, so I don't think I need to really skip out anything. Hopefully we can do, it's only 11 minutes right now, so we should be able to do invasion, but I'm not too sure. We gotta get our formations, and some more battlefield tactics and such, so we'll see. Hopefully we can finally attack them. I don't know why it's not letting me. Because you're able to, you know, attack whoever you want, as long as it's close to your territory. It doesn't matter if it's separating to their territories. You're allowed to do that, so I don't know. Let's just have them on free. They can do whatever they want for the last 15 seconds here. I mean, I think we did alright. We only lost Yoshiro, so in just the one time. We didn't really lose any of our bases, and our reinforcements are still alive, so. And he's a lieutenant again, so he's pretty low. He has 2,000 health. I think we did a good job. This is why I kind of like having them. I don't have to continuously focus on healing them, and they kind of just do whatever they want for, like, the lower people. He didn't even level up. I mean, we're outside. Coming in on you like this, so sunny. We're outside. She is not a leader. I mean, you were. She is not. Alright, whatever. Whatever floats your boat. Reminder, I hate this scene because it makes no sense. After a fierce battle, Mori entered the castle and immediately asked to have a portrait painted. See, why I lost the battle. This scene always happens after you win a battle. It has never happened after you lost a battle. So I don't know if they just kind of programmed this scene wrong, or they translated it wrong, because it makes no sense why you'd want a reminder of a battle you lost but you actually won. Also, Luna always tends to be the painter in the scene. I don't know if it's because you pick a certain trait or like certain stats and they're like, oh, they'll be better painters. Or what? It is said that Minori kept the portrait as a constant reminder of that previous failure. It wasn't a failure, though. Like, we won. Nobody died. I mean, Yoshiro died once, but it wasn't, like, devastating. He came back. It makes no sense. The scene just makes no sense to me. And something happened. It was programmed wrong or just whatever, but it doesn't make any sense. Aww. I don't care about you or you. I just want to talk to Kage, and Lady Hayakawa obviously wasn't going to. Oh, shoot. Fine, be that way. Yes, let's go ahead and save, and let's get our formations. Alright, I just wanted to check, so we need to get Yoke. We still have one arrow and we still have one ring, so we are okay with that. Let's go ahead and get an EXP up. And let's get another minus time, because we just had plus times. So we can invade them now. Which, you know me, I really want to do. We're pretty good. I mean, other than these guys right here, we're pretty solid. So let's do it. Whoops, I was about to go next. That's not what I wanted to do. Who do we want to play as this time around? We don't get any reinforcement, which is stupid because there is another territory connected to them. Let's go ahead and play as Luna, I guess. And then everybody else is going to be joining us. No reinforcements, but that's okay. They might be a little bit tough, but I think we can handle it. We just have to make sure to take out their reinforcements, like, right away. Oh, they're not that tough. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Let's go ahead and start off with Yoke. Let's get EXP and Rifleman Raid. And we can... Yeah, let's get Officer Capture, because, you know, Mitsunari is finally... We're finally fighting against Mitsunari, so I don't want to end up not capturing him. So where is he? Where are you? You're down here, so I know where I'm moving myself down here. Alright, let's go ahead and attack. We're gonna stay on free. We don't have any scenes going, but I totally want to, well, we'll use it once he gets closer to dying, so. Hey, Mitsunari. It's about fucking time. Jesus. I could have gone after the Saki a long time ago, but, you know, they had a lot of territories and such, and I didn't want to take over three at once, because we don't have the people for that. Hey, Tyr, I wouldn't mind getting you as well. Objective. Why? I don't care. No! No. No. God damn it. Why? Alright, you go ahead and do that, you son of a bitch. I can't even... God. Why do you do this to me? Just take him out. Alright, I don't like being forced to swap characters. Like, I get it. Also, Jesus Christ, Nini. Lay off my back, would ya? I don't really want to die, but I'm also really slow. I get they have geese, but Jesus Christ, why am I so slow? That's a little ridiculous here. You stay there, please. Take out Mitsunari, please. Like, really just take him out. Yeah, I gotta defeat enemy troop. Why am I as him? What? Why did it switch me as him? It says ensure that he defeats enemy troops, and then it switched me as him. What? Why are you doing all the way up there anyway? I don't care for this. I don't care how slow this is going either. Yes, they defeated Mitsunari. Please capture. Oh my god, the slow speed. Oh. Why? You can go over there. Everybody's kind of dying now. This is really weird. Oh, she got defeated. Okay, well, this is of most importance to me right now. I don't like being super slow. Just saying, guys. Go away, Yoshimoto. Maybe I should have killed you. See, this is a problem. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Alright, you know, I sneeze. Now my eyes are all watery. That's great. Great news for me. I don't appreciate you guys coming in here and raiding my main camp. Right? You're gonna die. That's how this works.
ありました。
I have to go all the way around now, which is stupid, but, because I can't control Luna. God forbid. I thought Nini would have followed him for sure, but whatever, it's fine. He's going there. He'll make it a lot sooner than I will. Misanari reappeared. Even so, I did officer capture. He reappeared. Yeah, I get it. I get it. Alright. Alright. Whatever. I'm putting out all the steps for sure, alright? You are going to be mine, Mitsunari. I swear to God. Him mid-flight. That's adorable. Okay, everybody seems to be starting to heal again, so that's good news at the very least. So I did do a check and my mic was okay last episode. So, I mean, you guys wouldn't see it if my mic had major issues to the point that it wasn't even picking up the whole episode, obviously, but you know. Alright, well, I'm gonna take this base since I'm here. I don't want to lose, so I'm going to continuously go. I don't care about your rivalry or whatever the fuck you're trying to do. I didn't pay attention to that, so. Yoshimoto, just stay out. You're not a fighter, alright? You want to play your Kamari or whatever it's called. I don't remember. Alright, well, we're going to have to go ahead and use that because I can't give them a defense boost after that weird low speed thing we had to deal with. I do not want to give them a defense boost, so hopefully we can use arrow after this. If not, I'll be a bit disappointed. But why are they all here? Go away. Just go away. Like, just get out of my sight, alright? I'm trying to take this base. How are you guys doing down there? Yeah, you better take that base back. I'll swap back to you once I've taken this territory. But I gotta kill these dudes first because they're being rude. I know you want to save your base, but just go somewhere else. I've already taken down like 5 of you here, and there's another one coming down here. Just let me take this base. There we go. Alright, let's swap back to her finally. There you go. Welcome back, my character who I was supposed to be playing as. I really don't know why it swapped us to Yoshitsugu. I just not Toyohisha to begin with. A little odd, but whatever. It's fine. Now we can take this base with ease. Everybody's still on free. Oh, well, he dead. Okay, well, stay there. You go after that territory, because I do need to have somebody doing something. Are you attacking him? Yeah, you are. Okay, you two can go face that, and you go face that. We can just chill with our rifleman captains here. I'd love to get Nini, too. That would make me really happy. Get Nini. For sure get Mitsunari. Yes. Yes. Feel free to return so I can kill you again and again and again till you're mine. He probably won't even actually want to join us. Like, he'll be captive, but he won't even fucking want to join us. That officer capture was stupid. It didn't even work. I guess maybe I had to do it, but again, I was forced out of the character I was playing, so, you know. And I was forced across the map, too, so. And it needed my attention where I was. Alright, now that that's taken, we got a lot of shit they gotta deal with. Hatsu, go down here. You don't need to take that base. Alright, well, we better go help out our allies over there because, I mean, they're doing okay, but there's a lot of enemy officers there. We don't need to take this base up here. We can just take the one right above them. Rifleman Captain can just have its fun by itself. Oh, we got Tyr, alright. She's definitely not gonna actually want to join us, though. She was part of the Sakya to begin with, so she is not going to join us that easily. I'm coming. I could get a horse, but you know what? I really don't care. Everybody doing okay besides me? I know I'm a little bit beat up, but... There you go. Go to that territory, if you will. You guys aren't even fighting in here. You're just kind of fighting on the outskirts a little bit. Anyway, I now have to, like, watch my dog while I'm recording, but he's upstairs and I'm down here. And so, it's a little, you know, a little bit of a challenge. We still have 8 minutes and we're not close to taking this territory yet, so he might just have to be on his own up there for a while. Hey, Yoshimoto, you're pissing me off. Just die. Just stay dead. That's all I want from you. Alright, I don't care to make you part of my clan either. I mean, if you want, you can. Thanks for telling me he was struggling and then proceed to, die immediately. Kon, you can go down there as well. Get rid of you. I want this territory. I don't want you, but I want this territory. Well, that's two people defeated. That's not very good. We were pretty much equal too. They have one formation left, and the problem is it could be... Well, they already used a defense one, so I don't think they would use it again. So let's go ahead and use this. Hopefully all they have left is a speed tactic, which it might be what it is, which is good news for us. So I think that's all they have left is a speed tactic. Because they've already used an offensive and a defensive tactic, and I don't think they'd have two of the same. God, we're gonna need to go formation shopping again after this. I'm gonna try and get a bunch recorded because I've been only doing like two recordings when I do record. So, and then I only get like two videos up a week, maybe. Again, like haven't been able to record until now, otherwise I would have recorded last weekend for you guys, and that's why there's only one episode because I just didn't have anything else recorded. I'm gonna grab a horse. I don't know why you went all the way out there, but I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, did you guys defeated him? Okay. Never mind. Well, let's go up here then. I think if we leave one territory, or will we leave that middle territory out? Because if we can take both the two on the sides, we'll automatically get that one anyway, so it's not a problem. Also, I'm putting my controller too close to my mic again. Sorry about that, guys. I should get some kind of like noise canceller thing. I'm not too well versed in that because I've always used just, you know, a regular headset mic. So I'm not used to all the fancy accessories that you use with mic stands and whatnot. Besides a pop filter, but I don't really think I need that all that much. I feel like it was far more of a problem with my actual headset mic than it is with this, so I don't know, but I'm just not good with editing audio and stuff like that, other than increasing the volume, and I can't speak, I'm sorry, other than increasing the volume and also making my voice just a tad bit deeper, because sometimes I really needed to do that. Is a thing. Okay, we can go after him. So let's go ahead, take out Magochi. Motochika is already in our clan. I don't know what I'm talking about. All the M names and everything. Yeah, you know you're on this side, but you're the only one left. So I'm gonna be so mad if we don't get Mitsunari. I'm gonna constantly slander and hopefully convert him if that's the case. Because I'm gonna be. I mean, if we do, we'll just take out the Sakya completely afterwards. I'm going to try and recruit a lot of people, though. As I might recruit everybody we can in this, because we do have a lot of people who are like 300 or 3,000 and below in terms of troop strength. And at that point, it's a bit harder to level them up and such, so... Let's see. Okay, well, I did EXP up, but nobody really got that much. I think I should start hitting the threes. No, I don't care. I don't care about all your nemesis crap, alright? Half the time, I take out the territory right then and there, and anyway, so... Yes! Oh my god! And tier too, what the fuck? Alright. We didn't get Nini though, that's a little bit of a disappointment, but... Holy shit! Alright, well, we'll probably take out the... What? Oh yeah, it's because I haven't put him in an actual territory yet. He'd go there. Well, obviously, we're gonna just take them out next turn, so, I kind of want to have my character being down here somewhere, so I'm going to swap you in and swap you in and swap you in, and you guys can go here. Yeah, we kind of have like a little bad direction going on here, but really don't want to. Let's put you guys in there, and we might just have to take a few people from, say, this territory. Put you guys in there. And let's take Eowyn and Naomasa and put them there. Okay. I think that's good. We don't need to have a full team of 8, because if they attack us there, we can just have reinforcements, so I'd rather people be on that outs- Whoops, I'm tangling myself. I'd rather people being in that outer edge. Sorry for the noise. Anyway, I am gonna end this episode off here, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!